Hi, I'm Mike Swain. I'm here at the West Coast Olympic Training Center at San Jose State University. I'm going to show you a sumigaeshi, which is a corner takedown in judo. First, I'm going to show it to you, then explain it. Okay, so basically, it's in a right on left situation. I'm going to reach out, grab my opponent's sleeve. I'm going to pull the sleeve across my body, reach around the back, and try to grab something here. Not too deep, just right about here, right under the lat. Okay. The next thing is, the important thing is the steps. I want to step straight in on a diagonal, right? Straight in where my inside foot almost touches his foot. This foot is going to, my supporting leg is going to come here. Basically, I'm just going to sit down and kick up. So again, you can get to this arm by either grabbing it first, pull, step. My forehead's gonna be right here, right in his temple, right? So I wanna keep my forehead, I wanna keep this pressure really tight, right? So if he tries to pull away, I can always sweep him backwards, right? If he doesn't do anything, I can come in with a uchimata, or if he just simply tries to kind of squat down and defend, then I can apply sumigaeshi. And of course, you always follow up into a pin, choke, arm lock, whatever